Moby Blue. And one, two, three, four.
My favorite band event was when we did that gig at the hotel for all those rich people, because it was just really fun seeing people, like, I don't know, eating and just really enjoying all of our work, and like it was a really good highlight of how much work we put into our playing.
I guess the event would be the homecoming game, because it's just super hype. It's the biggest football game of the year. A bunch of people from school come, like the cheerleaders do their performance. We do the field show most of the time. And yeah, like you just get a big rush of adrenaline every time you play. And if the team wins, it's like, it feels so good. So yeah.
And one. 2, 3, 4.
I definitely love being like in percussion, and like I love the energy and like the vibe and just everything. Definitely marching.
I prefer marching band because it's more short music, but it's also really fast music. So it's kind of like a little hard to play, but also at the same time, it's really fun to play.
Newark Memorial High School, it really focuses on like bonding with the band compared to NJHS, which it was fun, granted, but I wasn't able to like really get to know everyone as well. I got to know everyone more than in this band than I did in NJHS.
Thank you.
a parade rest. These nope, they reel, reel down. Fall out, on your honor. These nope, all events have been canceled, as you were. One!
Is our concert seasons. The last concert we had was a winter concert. It was a vibe. I like the acoustics and the professionalism that we have. I am a performer. I enjoy being on stage, and concert gives me that opportunity.
Thank you. It was so hard. But at the end, once you know, you get to know it, and there's also a lot of upperclassmen that are willing to help you if you just ask.
Definitely join. It's, yes, you do a lot of work. Yes, you have to put in the time and the effort. You have to sacrifice some of yourself to the band. But from being here for 4 years, I learned that it's always worth it. And the payout is just, will always exceed what you expect.
Hey yo guys, I'm the Prez.
Hey, what's up you guys?
Girls. That's not even the thing.